out here in Opening, catching some pike and going after smallmouth bass too. Let's go see if we can reel some up, maybe a walleye or two, and you're watching them in the dream.
Release this puppy.
She wasn't out of the water that long.
Nope. Gone. Wanna lift up the stringer?
Alright, show you guys what we got.
This is what we've kept. Thrown away some.
This is what I've got so far.
Two nice smallies.
Dripping all our stuff.
Alright.
Let's go catch some more.
He's got a fish on. Nice pike.
Husky
jerk. Almost three, one got off.
Yeah. We just had a double header in that little bait.
Really?
We both had one on at the same time. About like that. Maybe like an inch or so of quarter. And we've had two each.
Oh yeah.
Should I let him go?
Yeah, sure. Yeah.
A little small.
Yeah.
Still recording.
Yeah.
Do you have a stringer?
Yeah. Should we keep him? Yeah,
keep him.
Keep
him? Yep. Okay. Hold him up one more time. Bad. Tyler's got nice pike.
So that's you guys, what, 11?
Yep.
This is the 11th,
11th
yeah.
Fish.
Hunter! We need a fish.
Huh? Pop the hook out.
They got 11. They got
blue
a
husky
little pike.
Jerk.
Smally, but you know.
Nice little guy.
Right, let go. Tyler's like Master Fisher. You should have seen him. Just bait him in. They're all hiding under the little thing, right?
Oh, he's going for
he's
yours.
Coming right for mine. Come on, buddy. Let's go.
Lots of energy. It's nice to see them like that. Hey, guys. As you can see, we're marking two more fish. Well, we had three, but the screen's moving pretty fast. It was hard to get the camera. Might be marking some more. We just went over that drop off and they seem to be on the high side. There's only one on the low side, one fish on the low side. Got some bass in the water. There, Tyler will be cranking his husky right over the drop off. See if he can get one.
They seem to be more in bays though.
Yeah, they're in bays today. This spread out and in bays today.
We're on Shoe Lake.
Yeah, fishing for bass, walleye, pike. Caught pike, bass, and walleye today.
Yep.
Well, we didn't catch the walleye, but
our friends did.
Our friends did, so it's going good so far.
Yeah, I think everyone has a fish.
Yep. All right, we'll catch you guys once Tyler catches his master angler bass.
Totally.
Hunter, what do you got?
Freaking big pike, man!
Big pike? Here, I'll land him for. Oh, it looks nice.
Yeah.
Come on, Hunter, reel him in. You're on our fishing show.
All day, buddy.
All day.
Off the dock.
Going under the dock.
Holy
sh. Oh my goodness, Hunter. Oh my goodness.
Fucking just get him, get him.
Hunter,
get him.
Hunter, wait. You gotta let him run. Let him run. Let him burn his steam, okay?
Yeah.
I'll get him for you, bud. Don't worry. I'll get him for you. Here, let him. I'll get him for you, bud.
Yeah,
no, he's still running. He's still running. I'll get him for you. Oh. Okay, hold on. Bring him out from under the dock.
Yeah.
Okay, hold on, Hunter.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay, hold on.
I can bring him up, man.
I got him for you, bud.
Oh, shit, yeah!
Oh, nice pike, bud.
Oh, shit!
He's good.
I'll keep him up, don't worry.
Okay, Hunter, you gonna hold this guy up for our
show? Oh,
nice job, Hunter.
Yeah, I'll do, yeah.
Guest star.
Hunter let him in.
Oh yeah, he was hooked good. You got him nice. Nice pike, Hunter. Hold him up.
Ah, shit.
Yeah. Make sure you get him good. Right through the gill plate. Hold him up. Nice pike.
Yeah.
Out here in Lac de Bonnie.
All day.
You want a picture now?
I do.
Okay. Nice pike.
Yeah. Alright, I'll be releasing this guy, bud.
Gonna release him now?
Yeah.
Nice pike, Hunter.
Yeah.
What'd you catch him on?
Five of diamonds out here in Lac de Bonnie.
Five of diamonds.
Ooh, there he goes. There he goes.
Gone.
Beautiful day, a little cloud over.
You happy?
All day, yeah. Yeah.
Pike through your rods, boys.
Making a cast right now. We're at 8 feet. So you can see there's some drop-offs there. Fishing it yet. Oh, there's one marking one fish, as you guys can see. Right there, drop-off on it.
Hey guys, just on Tulabi Lake, fishing for some pike, and we pull out this beauty right here.
That's a monster.
41-inch pike from Tulabi Lake. Can't go wrong. Nopamink Park. Frick.
Caught on the bucktail.
Bucktail, yeah. Fish is gorgeous. Beautiful fish. We're going to get him back. Just wanted to show you. There's something wrong with him. His gill's a little broke or something. He's got some girth on his tail.
Don't know what it is, but...
Yeah, probably from spawning. But she is a gorgeous fish. 41 inches. Beautiful. We're going to release her. So we'll catch you guys later. Got this 41-inch pike, gonna release him. Bring it up here on Tulabi Lake. So fun to catch. Big monster going back in the water. Oh, look at the head on her. Oh my goodness. And away she goes.
Get him, Bo!
It's waterproof!